I'm Chris Harper. I'm the director of Whole Children and Milestones. Welcome to Barbie's Dreamhouse of Horrors. For the first time ever, this play was written by one of our staff, Nick Vogt, and his creative writing class at Milestones. So buckle up, it's a wild ride. There's lots of people to thank. Gail and Tracy and Heidi and Amy all worked on the costumes. They're amazing. Carrie and Liana and Gayla and Gail again on the set. We and all the staff up here you'll see worked really hard and put in a lot of time. Of course, our director Matt, this is Evan on the lights, working hard up here. We'd also like to thank our sponsors, the Emily List Fund, the Fafard Family Fund, Northampton City Arts Council, and DDS. We're also accepting donations today, and anyone who donates out in the lobby today is entered into a raffle to win two tickets to Sturbridge Village. Don't all run out there at once. So we really couldn't do this without your support and those donations, so thank you so much. And before we get to the show, bathrooms out in the hall in the weird orange hallway, exits to the left and the right. Please no flash photography, and enjoy the show.
Bye. We're going to take it from a city song to a country song.
Okay.
Stop the wind, all the Where troubles go and where they drop so away.
wanted to take one moment here to mention that Liam and I are the new sort of co-directors of the Joyful Chorus. The Joyful Chorus has been in existence for many, many years. I don't know exactly how many, but Nancy Janison is the originator, the starter, the spark plug, the idea person, the wonder of it all, of the Joyful Chorus. And we have everything, we owe everything to Nancy. And Nancy is here tonight, and I'm hoping she'll come up and listen to a few words. I just want to quickly say that we are so thrilled, and the process of making music together is so spiritual and so amazing and important to me. And we sometimes do a warm-up where we talk about things that bring us joy, because we are the Joyful Chorus after all. And I noticed that a lot of people picked a lot of different things, but the majority of the people in the Joyful Chorus picked something like being with my friends and singing with my friends. And I'm gonna get emotional because it's a really powerful thing when we can sing together like this. So we wanted to bring Nancy up here just to thank her.
Some of you know who she is. We had a margarita before we came. Because this is a joy for me. I'm very emotional and very sad in a way. Because Matt and I have been lying on the floor here. Matt, I miss lying on the floor with you. And it's 14 years that I started the Joyful Chorus. Hands of people with so much love and understanding. I named it Joyful Chorus, not Whole Children, Joyful Chorus, because what Eddie just said. The faces of joy for me. There's no other reason to be put on this earth, and God knows we need it now. Yes. So I bless you and thank you, and you guys were awesome.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matt, and as Chris told you, this original piece, Barbie Shop of Horrors, is quite something. You're in for a real treat. And you know, if you've seen shows in years past of ours, we always like to have fun, which you're about to. We always like to do fun, happy, silly. Got a little bit of silliness, but we also have a little bit of gross and a little bit of scary this year. And so it's a little bit of a change for us. And I think you're going to really enjoy it. So, ladies and gentlemen, we present Barbie's Dreamhouse of Horror.
Day of the month of September, in an early year of a decade not too long before our own, the toys of the world suddenly encountered a deadly threat to their very existence. And this terrifying enemy surfaced, as such enemies often do, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places. Where you are, don't you? to move a thing. You better, telling you, you better tell your mama something's gonna get her. You better, everybody better beware.
I really enjoyed that.
You did? Every place in Shadow Alley is kind of bad.
But Polly, all our food here is imaginary.
Exactly. But that's how bad things have gotten. We can't even imagine better food.
Like Barbie's Dreamhouse?
Exactly! Somewhere that's pink!
About Slinky Sis Christmas.
Yeah, we'll see what they think.
Tour companies to hear about all the tons of toys they can use in their movies.
I'll tell them. I just hope they listen.
Ding dong.
No, someone's here.
Sorry, I'm late. I brought snacks.
Come on in. I think the dance off started.
Oh, dance off.
I don't really feel like dancing.
Don't be silly. You're so good. Dancing, Andy. Good enough, I guess. Ken!
Wait. What? Ken?
another subbing Barbie in a white coat.
Ooh, I can see it.
Oh. A Barbie's out there.
Hey, it's not the Barbie!
Help! 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 Somebody help!
Oh, wow. Oh, Mommy dear. Slow down. You're safe now. Operation, would you get her some cocoa for a nurse?
What happened?
Dad!
When it all started when Andy came for a checkup. Take a breath in.
Was that a good sound?
That looks good.
Well, I don't feel right.
What's bugging you?
Well, all the toys are safe. That can't be it. All the toys have been going missing lately. That can't be it. You know what it is? It's all the Barbies and Kens. Everybody loves them except me.
Of course! Who doesn't love us?
I feel like I'm a toy that no one wants to play with anymore.
Oh. Maybe you should chat with a therapist, Barty. I can make you an appointment.
Thanks, Scott. I'm good on that.
Okay, feel better. Annie, don't listen to them!
in the face of hard truth, you betty.
Join us. Let's throw the doc in the trash together.
Join us! Join us! Join us! Join us!
No way! Doc, you have to run!
Come, Doc. Feed me more!
Toys that aren't cool anymore.
Sure she can. It's a company.
Well, why don't you tell us that's your toilet? Willie, you're inviting me to Toyland? Wow. Master Sprinkles, pack your things. We're going to Toyland.
Commissioner Cultist.
Excellent. You really think you can hide from Team Trash, huh?
Let's go!
Oh, this is so messed up. What are you doing here? Who's this monster?
Name's Audrey!
Hi, Audrey. Eat me supper time.
Toyland, you are all about to see what happens when you go against me. When you go against Polly.
Or me!
Oh boy!
Well, to be honest, your book's left to the stand.
Troll, Fob, it's been nice knowing you, my friends.
Let's see my friends.
About that, not gonna happen. Audrey,
this
they're all yours.
Trash.
Oh. Audrey, they're all yours.
For Toyland!
For a second, Dale, I thought we were saved!
Less talking, you hear? More gonna eat! So you know what? Get over here!
No!
No!
Hey, what's going on?
So you decided to come back to us, huh?
Judge Armstrong, what's going on here?
We're king and queen of Toyland now. You happy?
Listen up, your boss is talking.
Listen here. You might these toys aren't belong to you.
What?
But I come from space!
Well, we're us working together. It's time for Toy Corp to lay down the law.
Polly, what we do?
You know what? I actually see the real problem.
Toy Corp!
Exactly! They're trying to control us!
Grandbrother.
In the trash! 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 In the trash!
In the trash!
Let her go.
I'm eating good.
Don't do this.
Not like this.
What an interesting. You guys are going. So exciting. I never eaten a human before. Should I?
What an
No!
What an interesting taste.
You don't. You wrecked this place!
I've been in a little nap, Bob.
We took over because we wanted to build a better toy land.
Yeah, but everything's toys equal.
What are you talking about? Of course, every toy here is an eagle.
That's just true, Ken. Remember what Miller was saying?
It's true, we really haven't been given the odd toy a chance to shine, but...
So we all get the chance, we have something, if we can share it.
Oh, I never thought I would say this, but Barbie's right. My friends, I'm sorry.
For real.
I apologize, mistakes were made.
For real. For real, on behalf of Team Trash, I want to apologize to you all.
Why we're apologizing to the toys I ate? I'm sorry. It felt good to be mean. You know?
You know what, Willa? Think I have an idea for a new movie.
Sneaky Snakes Christmas!
No, not that. But you'll be in it. It'll be a movie about all of you.
I love it. And include on the amazing singing trash can.
You think I'm amazing?
Oh, sure.
You are.
Thank you.
You're an alien superstar.
But what should we call the movie?
Maybe something like, "We all in this together!"
Why do you feel like, I heard that before.
How about the story of Toy?
Not sure about that one either.
Well, whatever it is, we need to make sure that we know that all toys are cool too.
And there's a place for everyone.
Yeah, and no matter what happens, never feed your friends to an alien trash can.
Subsequent to the events you have just witnessed, similar events in cities across America, events which bore a striking resemblance to the ones you have just seen began occurring. Subsequent to the events you have just witnessed, unsuspecting jerks from Maine to California made the acquaintance of a new type of trash can and got sweet-talked into feeding it toys. Thus the cans worked their terrible will, finding jerks who would